So religions, like all other ideas, deserve criticism, satire, and fearless disrespect. So religion, like any other idea, deserve criticism, satire, and fearless disrespect.